Did you know that in Ice Age, there's a scene where the main characters enter a cave, where each of the things showed foreshadowed to one of the next movies? In the second film, piranhas were featured. In the third, dinosaurs were present. In the fourth, Sid's family also appeared for a brief few minutes. And finally in the fifth film, Scrat crashed a UFO.